Ben Kingsley, a name synonymous with exceptional acting, has made a significant impact in the world of film and theater. Born as Krishna Banji, he embraced the stage name Ben Kingsley to honor his grandfather and pave his own path in the industry. Throughout his illustrious career, Kingsley has delivered numerous unforgettable performances, earning him an array of accolades, including an Academy Award, BAFTA, and Golden Globe. His portrayal of the title role in the 1982 film Gandhi catapulted him to international stardom and solidified his status as a remarkable talent. Kingsley's body of work spans across various genres, from historical dramas to science fiction, showcasing his versatility and commitment to his craft. Some of his most memorable roles include Morris in the 1987 film of the same name, It's Hack Stern in Skindler's List, and Trevor Slattery in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Despite the diverse nature of his roles, Kingsley consistently delivers captivating performances that resonate with audiences. His ability to embody complex characters and bring them to life has made him a beloved figure in the entertainment industry. Ben Kingsley's impact on the world of acting is indelible, and his legacy will continue to inspire aspiring actors for generations to come. His dedication to his craft and his unwavering commitment to delivering exceptional performances have cemented his place as a true icon in the realm of entertainment. Ben Kingsley is a highly respected actor, known for his powerful performances in many films. You might recognize him from movies like Gandhi, Skindler's List, or Iron Man 3. Do you have a favorite Ben Kingsley role or movie? Which work of his do you hold closest to your heart? Throughout his career, Ben Kingsley has tackled a wide variety of roles, from historical figures to superheroes. Some people believe that his role as Mahatma Gandhi in the 1982 film Gandhi is what truly defined his career. What do you think? Out of all the legendary works he's done, which one do you believe had the most impact on his career? We would love to hear about your most cherished memory or personal experience related to this classic star. Share your stories and memories in the comments below. As we continue, you'll discover many funny, shocking, and even sad facts about Ben Kingsley. So stay tuned to learn more about this talented actor. Ben Kingsley, born Krishna Panda Banji, was born in Yorkshire, England, in 1943 to a British mother and an Indian father. His upbringing was multicultural, and he was exposed to acting at a young age through his parents, who were both actors. His early years were spent in Pendlebury, near Manchester, where he attended the Manchester Grammar School. Kingsley's family had a significant influence on his career. His maternal grandfather, Annalena Ayres, was a popular actress in the 1920s, while his father, Rahamtola Harji Banji, was a doctor and a medical teacher. Despite his father's disapproval of his pursuit of acting, Kingsley was determined to become an actor and enrolled at the Royal Academy of Dramatic Art in London. At RADA, Kingsley honed his craft and was influenced by several mentors, including the renowned acting teacher, Hugh Crutwell. Crutwell recognized Kingsley's talent and encouraged him to pursue his passion for acting. Kingsley's early exposure to theater and his training at RADA laid the foundation for his successful career in the industry. Kingsley's career spans over 5 decades, and he has worked in theater, film, and television. He has won numerous awards, including an Academy Award, 2 Golden Globe Awards, and a BAFTA Award. Kingsley's work has been recognized for its depth and versatility, and he is regarded as one of the greatest actors of his generation. In conclusion, Ben Kingsley's family, upbringing, and early exposure to acting were instrumental in shaping his career. His training at RADA and the guidance of mentors like Hugh Crutwell helped him develop his talent and become a successful actor. Kingsley's contributions to the world of acting are enduring and have left an indelible mark on the industry. Ben Kingsley is a highly respected British actor known for his compelling performances and versatile roles. He was born on December 31, 1943, and his career has spanned over 5 decades, making him a significant figure in the film industry. Kingsley gained international fame for his portrayal of the Indian leader Mahatma Gandhi in the 1982 film Gandhi, for which he won an Academy Award for Best Actor. His ability to embody complex characters and deliver powerful performances has earned him numerous accolades and a reputation as a consummate professional. Throughout his career, Kingsley has taken on a wide range of roles, from historical figures to fictional characters, demonstrating his incredible range and talent. Some of his most notable films include Skindler's List, Sexy Beast, and House of Sand and Fog. Kingsley's contributions to the world of acting are worth celebrating, as he has inspired countless actors and audiences alike. His ability to bring characters to life in a way that is both authentic and captivating has left a lasting impact on the film industry. Despite his many accomplishments, Kingsley remains humble and dedicated to his craft. He continues to take on new and challenging roles, proving that he is a true master of his art. Whether you are a fan of his work or simply appreciate great acting, Ben Kingsley is a name worth knowing and celebrating. Ben Kingsley's passion for acting was sparked at a young age when he was just 13 years old. He was cast as a schoolboy in a production of The Murder in the Cathedral at his school in England. This experience had a profound impact on him, as he found himself completely captivated by the power of storytelling and the ability to become someone else through acting. After that, Kingsley pursued acting more seriously, attending the Royal Academy of Dramatic Art in London. During his time there, he was inspired by the works of Shakespeare and other great playwrights, which further fueled his desire to become an actor. One pivotal experience for Kingsley was seeing a production of Hamlet at the Old Vic Theatre in London. The performance of the lead actor, Laurence Olivier, left a lasting impression on him and solidified his ambition to become a professional actor. Kingsley's dedication and passion for his craft led him to a successful career in both theater and film, with iconic roles in films such as Gandhi, Skindler's List, and Iron Man 3. He has left an indelible mark on the world of acting, and his legacy continues to inspire aspiring actors to this day. Ben Kingsley, a respected actor, took a break from theatrical movies after appearing in Fear is the Key, and returned a decade later in Gandhi, a role that won him the Best Actor Academy Award. During his hiatus, he stayed active in theater and television. His portrayal of Mahatma Gandhi was so authentic that some rural Indians, who were unaware of the movie's production, thought they were seeing the real Gandhi. This film also marked a significant milestone for director Richard Attenborough, who won Best Picture and Best Director Awards, defeating Steven Spielberg. Interestingly, several cast members of Gandhi later worked in other Best Picture winners, often with Spielberg's involvement. Kingsley starred in Spielberg's Skindler's List, while Bernard Hill appeared in The Lord of the Rings, The Return of the King. Martin Sheen, who acted in Gandhi, also featured in The Departed, a film that earned Scorsese Best Director and Best Picture Awards. Sheen had previously worked with Leonardo DiCaprio in Spielberg's Catch Me If You Can. This interconnectedness showcases the extensive reach of the film industry. Ben Kingsley, born Krishna Pandit Banji, faced several challenges in his journey to becoming a successful actor. Growing up in England, he experienced racial prejudice and encountered skepticism from the industry due to his Indian heritage. Despite these obstacles, he was determined to pursue his passion for acting. Financial struggles were also a significant challenge for Kingsley. To support himself, he worked various odd jobs, including as a theater usher and a janitor. However, he never let these difficulties deter him from his dream. Instead, he used them as motivation to work even harder. Kingsley's resilience and determination paid off when he was admitted to the Royal Shakespeare Company, where he honed his craft and gained recognition for his talent. However, even after achieving success, he continued to face industry skepticism. Some producers doubted his ability to convincingly portray characters of different backgrounds and ethnicities. To overcome this hurdle, Kingsley focused on delivering powerful and authentic performances, regardless of the character's race or ethnicity. He spent countless hours researching and preparing for each role, immersing himself in the character's world and culture. This dedication and hard work eventually earned him the respect and recognition he deserved. Kingsley's ability to overcome obstacles and skepticism is a testament to his talent and resilience. He proved that with determination, hard work, and a commitment to authenticity, anyone can achieve their dreams, regardless of the challenges they face. Ben Kingsley is known for his meticulous attention to detail and dedication to his roles. In the film Species, he played the character Xavier Fitch and had a unique habit of being protective of his chair on set. Co-star Michael Madsen mentioned that Kingsley didn't like anyone touching it, and Madsen would often play pranks by dumping garbage on it or hanging it from a crane. Kingsley's portrayal of Mahatma Gandhi in the film Gandhi earned him the Best Actor Award, while the following year, Robert Duvall won for Tender Mercies. Duvall humorously commented that Academy voters tended to favor British actors over American ones. Interestingly, both actors have shared roles, including playing Adolf Eichmann, with Duvall in The Man Who Captured Eichmann, and Kingsley in Operation Finale. They have also all played the part of Dr. Watson, with Duvall in The 7% Solution, John Mills in Sherlock Holmes, and The Masks of Death, Michael Hordern in Young Sherlock Holmes, and Kingsley in Without a Clue. In Skindler's List, Kingsley played Itzhak Stern, released on the same day as Gandhi was released 11 years earlier. Director Steven Spielberg had previously released Jurassic Park on June 11, the same date as E.T., the extraterrestrial. Kingsley's ability to take on diverse roles and deliver exceptional performances has made him a respected figure in the film industry. Ben Kingsley's career has had several breakthrough moments, starting with his outstanding performance in the film Gandhi in 1982. His portrayal of the Indian leader earned him an Academy Award for Best Actor, establishing him as a serious contender in the film industry. Later, in 1991, Kingsley's role in Bugsy showcased his versatility as an actor, earning him a BAFTA nomination. His co-star, Warren Beatty, praised Kingsley's ability to fully immerse himself in his characters. In 2003, Kingsley's performance in House of Sand and Fog was critically acclaimed, earning him a Golden Globe nomination. Director Von Imperman admired Kingsley's dedication to the craft and his commitment to the emotionally intense role. In recent years, Kingsley has gained recognition for his work in Marvel's Iron Man 3 and Shutter Island, further solidifying his status as a respected and influential actor. His career continues to inspire aspiring actors, demonstrating the power of dedication and versatility in the film industry. Ben Kingsley, born Krishna Pandabanji, faced challenges in his personal life. He was born to a British mother and an Indian father, which led to racial abuse and discrimination. Kingsley's parents divorced when he was young, and he had a strained relationship with his father. Kingsley married three times. His first marriage to Angela Morant, a drama teacher, ended in divorce in 1976. They had two children together. His second marriage to Alison Sutcliffe, an actress, lasted from 1978 to 1992, and they had one son. Kingsley's third and current marriage is to Daniela Lavender, a Brazilian actress, since 2007. Kingsley struggled with alcoholism in his early career, which affected his personal and professional life. He has been open about his past struggles and how he overcame them. In 2001, he became a vegetarian for ethical reasons. Despite his struggles, Kingsley has had a successful career as an actor. He won an Academy Award for his role in Gandhi and has been nominated for several other awards. Kingsley has also been involved in charity work, including supporting organizations that fight against racism and discrimination. One lesser-known fact about Kingsley is that he is a skilled musician and plays several instruments, including the guitar and piano. He has also written and performed his music for various projects. In conclusion, Ben Kingsley has faced personal struggles, including racial discrimination, alcoholism, and a strained relationship with his father. However, he has overcome these challenges and has had a successful career as an actor. He has been married three times and is currently married to Daniela Lavender. Kingsley is also a vegetarian and a skilled musician. Ben Kingsley, a renowned British actor, is known for his deep immersion into his roles, often transforming himself to embody the characters he plays. He has a unique ability to bring depth and complexity to his performances, making them both memorable and impactful. Kingsley's artistic process is characterized by thorough research and preparation. He delves into the script, studying every line and action to understand his character's motivations and emotions. He often conducts extensive background research on the character's historical context, culture, and personal background to ensure authenticity in his portrayal. His unique approach is also reflected in his physical transformation for roles. For instance, in his portrayal of Mahatma Gandhi, he adopted Gandhi's mannerisms, speech patterns, and even his diet to accurately portray the Indian leader. This level of dedication and commitment to his roles is a testament to Kingsley's passion and professionalism. Personal experiences and worldviews significantly influence Kingsley's work. Having been born and raised in Britain with an Indian parentage, he has a deep understanding and appreciation for diverse cultures and histories. This cultural fluency is often reflected in his roles, where he brings nuanced and authentic portrayals of characters from various backgrounds. In conclusion, Ben Kingsley's artistic vision and process are marked by deep research, physical transformation, and cultural sensitivity. His unique approach and commitment to his craft have resulted in a body of work that is both captivating and enduring. Actor Ben Kingsley, born Krishna Banji in Salford, England, has an interesting background. His paternal family comes from the Indian state of Gujarat, the same place Mohandas K. Gandhi was from. Kingsley is best known for his roles in numerous films and TV shows, but one of his most remarkable performances is as Don Logan in Sexy Beast. This role was ranked #97 on Premier Magazine's 100 Greatest Performances of All Time in 26, a testament to Kingsley's acting skills. Ben Kingsley is a highly respected actor, known for his exceptional talent and ability to fully embody a wide range of characters. His contribution to the film industry is significant, spanning over 5 decades and including numerous iconic roles. One of Kingsley's most notable contributions is his performance as Mahatma Gandhi in the 1982 film Gandhi, for which he won an Academy Award for Best Actor. This role not only brought him international acclaim, but it also shed light on the life and legacy of one of history's most influential figures. Kingsley's impact on the industry can also be seen in his influence on other actors. Many have spoken about his ability to completely transform into a character, citing it as a source of inspiration and motivation in their own careers. For example, actor Riz Ahmed has cited Kingsley as an inspiration, noting his ability to completely disappear into a role. In addition to his acting prowess, Kingsley has also been a trailblazer in terms of representation in Hollywood. He was one of the first actors of South Asian descent to achieve mainstream success in the industry, paving the way for future generations of actors of color. Overall, Ben Kingsley's contribution to the film industry is immeasurable. His talent, versatility, and commitment to his craft have left a lasting impact on both the industry and its audience. His ability to bring characters to life in a captivating and authentic way has resonated with audiences around the world and will continue to do so for years to come. Ben Kingsley is known for his remarkable portrayals of historical figures. In Skindler's List, he played Itzhak Stern, and when Ammon Goeth asked Skindler, "Who are you?" "Moses." It created an interesting connection to Kingsley's future roles. Coincidentally, Ralph Fiennes, who played Ammon Goeth, later voiced the Pharaoh in The Prince of Egypt, the same Pharaoh who lets Moses go. Kingsley himself went on to play Moses in the 1995 film of the same name. Perhaps Kingsley's most iconic role is that of Mahatma Gandhi in the 1982 film Gandhi. To prepare for the part, Kingsley lived in India, immersing himself in the culture and lifestyle of the man he would portray. Dustin Hoffman had initially expressed interest in playing Gandhi, but he ended up taking the role in Tootsie instead. That year, Hoffman lost the Oscar to Kingsley, who won for his unforgettable performance as Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Ben Kingsley, the esteemed British actor, values his privacy and keeps his personal life low-key. However, he has spoken about his love for music, particularly jazz, which he finds relaxing and inspiring. Kingsley's wife, Daniela, is an activist, and through her influence, he has become passionate about various social causes. One such cause is the plight of refugees. Touched by the stories of displaced people, Kingsley has lent his voice to support organizations working for their welfare. He believes in the importance of empathy and understanding, which he incorporates into his acting and personal life. Additionally, Kingsley is involved in environmental conservation efforts. He supports initiatives that promote sustainable living and preservation of natural resources. His concern for the environment reflects his belief in the interconnectedness of all living beings and the need to protect their habitats. In his work, Kingsley brings depth and authenticity to his characters, often choosing roles that highlight social issues or historical events. His personal values and interests shape his artistic choices, allowing him to contribute to meaningful conversations and raise awareness about critical matters. Overall, Ben Kingsley's personal values and interests, such as his dedication to social causes and environmental conservation, enrich his life and work, enabling him to make a positive impact on the world. Ben Kingsley played the role of Xavier Fitch in Species, and nearly 2 decades later, he appeared alongside Michelle Williams in Shutter Island. In Skindler's List, Kingsley portrayed Itzhak Stern, while Hans-Michael Rydberg played Rudolf Höss. This is the only film featuring Höss that does not star Günther Maria Halmer, who had played the role in Sophie's Choice and War and Remembrance. Coincidentally, Halmer also appeared in Gandhi with Kingsley. The role of Mahatma Gandhi in Gandhi, which earned Kingsley an Academy Award, was suggested to director Richard Attenborough by his son, Michael Attenborough. Kingsley's portrayal of Gandhi remains one of his most memorable roles, and it was his performance in Gandhi that propelled him to international fame. Ben Kingsley is a highly respected actor, known for his exceptional talent and ability to fully embody a wide range of characters. His legacy in the industry is marked by memorable performances in films such as Gandhi, Skindler's List, and Iron Man 3. He has shown the world the power of acting and the impact it can have on audiences. As for the future, Kingsley continues to take on diverse roles and challenge himself as an artist. He remains passionate about his craft and is always looking for new ways to grow and contribute to the world of acting. For those aspiring to follow in his footsteps, Kingsley offers this advice: never stop learning and growing as an artist. Be open to new experiences and never be afraid to take risks. And most importantly, always stay true to yourself and your craft. In conclusion, Ben Kingsley's legacy in the acting industry is one of excellence and dedication. His future contributions are sure to be just as impressive as he continues to push himself and inspire others with his talent and passion. Ben Kingsley, born Krishna Banji, prepared extensively to play Mahatma Gandhi in the film Gandhi by studying newsreel footage, reading books, dieting, practicing yoga, and learning to spin thread. His paternal family hails from the same Indian state as Gandhi, Gujarat. Kingsley's father, Rahimtola Harji Banji, was a Kenyan-born physician of Gujarati Indian descent, while his mother, Annalena Mary Goodman Banji, was an English fashion model and actress. Of Russian Jewish or German Jewish and English descent, respectively, Kingsley's maternal grandparents worked in the garment district of East London. His mother was born outside of marriage and raised by her own mother. Despite his multicultural background, Kingsley has made a name for himself in the film industry, delivering memorable performances in various roles. His ability to portray complex characters with authenticity has earned him critical acclaim and a devoted fan base. Kingsley's career is a testament to his talent and versatility as an actor. Ben Kingsley, born Krishna Pandit Banji, is a highly respected actor known for his diverse roles and unwavering dedication. His passion for acting began at a young age, and he pursued it with determination, studying at the Royal Shakespeare Company. Throughout his career, Kingsley has brought to life a wide range of characters, from the historic figure of Mahatma Gandhi to the ruthless villain of Iron Man 3. His ability to innovate and adapt to different roles has left an enduring impact on the entertainment industry. Kingsley's work serves as a reminder of the power of creativity and perseverance. His journey is a testament to the fact that with hard work and dedication, one can achieve their dreams, no matter how big or small. In conclusion, Ben Kingsley's career is a reflection of the boundless possibilities that creativity and determination can bring. His impact on the entertainment industry is a shining example of the heights that one can reach when they follow their passion. Ben Kingsley, born Krishna Pandit Banji, is a renowned British actor. He attended Manchester Grammar School in Manchester, England, where he discovered his passion for acting. Kingsley is best known for his portrayal of Mahatma Gandhi in the 1982 film Gandhi, for which he won an Academy Award for Best Actor. To prepare for the role, Kingsley studied 5 hours of newsreel footage of Gandhi in one sitting and learned to spin cloth in the same way that Gandhi did. However, he found spinning and talking at the same time to be challenging, as he had difficulty mastering the skill. Despite this, Kingsley's performance was highly acclaimed, and the film went on to win 8 Academy Awards. Ben Kingsley is known for his striking resemblance to historical figures. In 3 productions, he portrayed Moses, and in Gandhi, he was so believable that some natives thought him to be Gandhi's ghost. Kingsley's acting career began on the London stage in 1966, where he made his debut as the narrator in A Smashing Day, produced by Brian Epstein, manager of the Beatles. John Lennon and Ringo Starr encouraged him to pursue music, but Kingsley chose to stay with acting. The following year, he joined the Royal Shakespeare Company, solidifying his path in the industry. Before becoming an accomplished actor, Kingsley had a brush with music stardom. After one performance of A Smashing Day, Lennon and Starr suggested that he pursue a career in music. The same publishers who handled the Beatles offered him a deal, but Kingsley declined, opting to focus on acting instead. In 2010, Ben Kingsley received a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, an honor supported by his son Edmund Kingsley, wife Daniela Lavender, friends Bruce Willis, and Jerry Bruckheimer. In 1998, he headed the jury at the 48th Berlin International Film Festival. Kingsley's portrayal of Itzhak Stern in Schindler's List was highly acclaimed, even though Dustin Hoffman was initially offered the role. Hoffman praised Kingsley's performance, calling it a marvelous job. Despite the mix-up, Kingsley's depiction of Stern remains a significant contribution to cinema. Ben Kingsley is known for his powerful performances, including his portrayal of Mahatma Gandhi in the film Gandhi. Interestingly, 5 days before being offered the role, Kingsley had received a library book about Gandhi. In an extraordinary coincidence, Robert Downey Jr., who acted with Kingsley in Iron Man 3, had previously played Charlie Chaplin in a film directed by Richard Attenborough, who also directed Gandhi. Kingsley's film career began with the theatrical movie Fear is the Key, where he played the character Royale. His ability to take on diverse roles has been a hallmark of his career, and his performances have left a lasting impression on audiences. Kingsley's acting talent has been recognized and appreciated by many, and his work continues to inspire and entertain. His portrayal of historical figures and fictional characters alike has solidified his place as a respected and admired actor. Ben Kingsley is known for his powerful performances in a variety of roles. In Schindler's List, he portrayed Itzhak Stern, while the character of Auschwitz Commandant Rudolf Höss was played by Gunter Maria Helmer in other productions. Interestingly, Helmer and Kingsley had previously worked together in Gandhi. Speaking of which, Kingsley's portrayal of Mahatma Gandhi in the film Gandhi is particularly noteworthy. Initially, it was planned to use a wax figure of Kingsley during the funeral scene, but it was later decided that he should lie on the funeral pyre instead. Despite the discomfort of having petals fall on him continuously, Kingsley kept his eyes closed throughout the scene. Kingsley's contributions to drama have been recognized with several awards, including the Knight Bachelor of the Order of the British Empire and the 22 Queen's New Year's Honors List. This recognition is a testament to his talent and dedication to his craft. Ben Kingsley, the only Academy Award-winning actor to appear in The Sopranos, gave a memorable performance as Itzhak Stern in Schindler's List. Directed by Steven Spielberg, the film earned him a second Oscar nomination, 11 years after losing the Best Picture and Best Director Oscars for Gandhi. In Species, Kingsley played the character Xavier Fitch, who identified that an alien signal was received by the Arecibo radio telescope exactly 19 years after an outbound message was transmitted. This revelation suggests that the alien solar system is approximately 9 light years away, with two likely candidate stars being Sirius and Leighton 726 8A. Kingsley's role as Xavier Fitch in Species showcases his versatility and ability to adapt to different genres, from historical dramas like Schindler's List to science fiction films like Species. His contributions to the world of acting are cherished by many, and his legacy continues to resonate with audiences of all ages. Ben Kingsley is an actor known for his portrayal of Mohandas K. Gandhi in the drama movie Gandhi. In this film, he played Gandhi between the ages of 23 and 78, spanning from 1893 to 1948. The movie features a talented cast, including 4 Oscar winners and 4 Oscar nominees. Kingsley's father was a big fan of Danny Kaye, and Ben remembers watching his father go hysterical while watching Kaye in Knock on Wood. After that, his father would jokingly call Ben the Danny Kaye of the family. Ben Kingsley's acting career is marked by his performances in various movies, and his portrayal of Gandhi remains one of his most memorable roles. At the age of 10, Ben Kingsley went busking outside a cinema with his friend Shirley Edwards in Llanelli, South Wales. This early experience may have foreshadowed his future as an actor. When it came time to cast the lead role in the movie Gandhi, Richard Attenborough initially considered John Hurt and Tom Courtenay. However, it was Harold Pinter who recommended Ben Kingsley for the part, after seeing him in a play. Pinter suggested Kingsley to Sam Spiegel, an associate of Attenborough's. Gandhi went on to win Best Picture and Best Director at the Oscars for Richard Attenborough, despite his hope that Steven Spielberg would win for E.T., the extraterrestrial, Attenborough, and Kingsley both had connections to Spielberg's films, with Attenborough working on Jurassic Park and The Lost World, and Kingsley appearing in Schindler's List, which won Spielberg the Best Director and Best Picture Oscars. Ben Kingsley, born Krishna Pandabanji, adopted a stage name with initials reversed from his birth name. During the filming of Schindler's List, Kingsley, who played Itzhak Stern, kept a picture of Anne Frank in his pocket as a reminder of his dual role as a witness and conscience of the story. He later portrayed Otto Frank, Anne's father, and Anne Frank the whole story. In Schindler's List, Liam Neeson was nominated for Best Actor, but lost to Tom Hanks for Philadelphia. The role offered to Hanks was initially meant for Daniel Day-Lewis, who later replaced Neeson in Lincoln, a film directed by Steven Spielberg. Coincidentally, Day-Lewis, like Kingsley, had appeared in Gandhi. Day-Lewis ended up winning Best Actor for his portrayal of Lincoln, who was distantly related to Hanks. Ben Kingsley has a notable acting career, with a history at the Royal Shakespeare Company since 1967. In the films House of Sand and Fog and Lucky Number 11, he portrays characters who meet their end by having a translucent plastic bag taped over their heads. Moreover, Kingsley's role as Xavier Fitch in the film Species should be mentioned, where he stars alongside two fellow Oscar winners, Forest Whitaker and Michelle Williams. Such is the caliber of the productions he graces and the company he keeps. Ben Kingsley's stage name was derived from his grandfather's nickname Clove King, who was a spice trader in Zanzibar. Initially cast as Ephraim in Munich, he had to withdraw due to scheduling conflicts, and the role went to Jeffrey Rush. In Species, Kingsley plays Xavier Fitch, a scientist who uses genetic engineering to create a creature he can't control, unaware that the same mistake was made in Jurassic Park by scientists working for Richard Attenborough's character, who directed Kingsley and Gandhi. Ben Kingsley has a notable film career, with appearances in four films nominated for Best Picture Oscar. Two of these films, Gandhi and Schindler's List, won the category. Kingsley's exceptional performance in Gandhi led to his co-star, Liam Neeson, being cast in Schindler's List. Interestingly, Neeson was also in Shining Through with John Gielgud, who featured in Gandhi alongside Kingsley, Bernard Hill, and Daniel Day-Lewis. In 2008, Ben Kingsley received an honorary degree from the University of Hull, Scarborough campus, in recognition of his achievements. Kingsley's portrayal of Itzhak Stern in Schindler's List leaves a lasting impression, revealing his adaptability as an actor and deep understanding of his characters. Ben Kingsley has made his mark in the film industry with his notable roles in various movies. In the science fiction horror film Species, he played the character Xavier Fitch. Interestingly, Kingsley, along with Michelle Williams and Alfred Molina, have all appeared in Marvel comic book films. Kingsley portrayed the Mandarin in Iron Man 3, Molina played Dr. Octopus in Spider-Man 2, and will reprise the role in Spider-Man No Way Home, and Williams appeared as Anne Wang in the Venom films. Moreover, three of Kingsley's films have been included in the American Film Institute's list of the 100 most inspiring movies of all time. These are Searching for Bobby Fischer at number 96, Gandhi at number 29, and Schindler's List at number 3. These distinctions speak to Kingsley's range and the impact of his work in the film industry. Ben Kingsley, born Krishna Pandabanji, has spoken publicly about the racism he faced in the early days of his career. Despite his talent and dedication, he was often rejected for roles because of his Indian heritage. In one instance, he was told that he was too dark to play a Middle Eastern character. These experiences had a profound impact on Kingsley and shaped his perspective on the entertainment industry. Despite these challenges, Kingsley went on to have a successful career, earning numerous awards and accolades for his work. His story serves as a reminder of the ongoing struggle for representation and diversity in Hollywood. Let's take a moment to talk about the talented actor, Ben Kingsley. With a career spanning over 5 decades, he has given us many memorable performances that have left a lasting impression. From his Academy Award-winning role in Gandhi to his work in Schindler's List, Iron Man 3, and House of Sand and Fog, Kingsley has proven his incredible range and adaptability. Now we'd love to hear from you. What's your favorite Ben Kingsley performance, and why does it resonate with you? Whether you admire his work in film, television, or theater, share your thoughts with us in the comments below. As you engage with our community, please consider liking this video and subscribing to our channel for more content celebrating the lives and legacies of influential figures in entertainment. By sharing your reflections, you contribute to a vibrant conversation that honors the artistry and impact of Ben Kingsley's work. Don't forget to invite your friends and family to join in, too. Together, let's appreciate the enduring creativity that has shaped the entertainment world.